I feel really good. The road, we just lost 2 times in a row, so it's good to get another win. And now we look forward to another one on Monday.
Somos conscientes que en casa nos tenemos que hacer fuerte, que era importantísimo debutar ganando. Así que bueno, y agradecer el apoyo de la gente que para nosotros es muy importante.
I mean, it's always good to play in your home crowd and you're more familiar with the courts. These first away games, that was the first time playing there, so it's definitely good to play here at home in front of your fans.
Yo creo que ahí está la clave del equipo si es que queremos estar peleando por el título, ¿no? Somos un equipo que tiene mucho potencial, que si jugamos en equipo vamos a ser un grandísimo equipo.
Our defense was the key, keeping them out the post and then running in transition. They aren't so good getting back in transition, so taking advantage of that is a big key for us. I had a few transition buckets. I think when we can get out and run, I'm young, athletic, so take advantage of that and help the team with that.
Estamos controlando esas situaciones adversas que nos está jugando en contra, que es uno es cuando entramos en la locura. Así que bueno, hoy hicimos un gran trabajo. Entramos en un momento, supimos salir rápido y mantenernos calmos, y eso es lo que nos hizo ganar con esta diferencia, ¿no?
Yeah, I mean, I always try to have a good game, but it's always tough to beat a team twice and also play well twice against a team because they've seen you and they're expecting you to be good. So it'll be tough, but I look forward to it. I mean, it's up to the coach's rotation. My job is to just stay ready and perform when he calls my name, so I'm fine with it.